Coach and Aaron over there getting heated, man. Something about you thing like we talked about.
Listen, I know you're not a numbers guy, but DJ's per possession numbers, his plus and minus, and the team's overall performance when he's on the court are sky high.
You don't have to tell me. I know I'm not a numbers guy. And yes, I do know that DJ was a steal of a signing for us.
Ooh, look like SK throwing some body in it.
Hey, shh.
Hey, you can hear this?
Not with you yet, bro. I got 20-20 here.
Okay, okay. Hey, wait, I thought that was for sight.
Coach, DJ's on and off, net ratings.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Look, I'm sorry. I know Coach has a way of thinking, but it's beginning to become a problem.
Coach knows his guys. I mean, he can read the temperature of a locker room better than anybody I know in this bit. You have the luxury of dealing with just the numbers. I mean, let's be honest, you're not really a people's.
I like people.
Yeah, but do people like you? Oh, and so are you, and that's fine with your job. But Coach has to ask these guys to do something that at times isn't always in their interest. That requires psychology, empathy, art, and a little bit of numbers. But we all know that numbers aren't everybody's life.
Numbers don't lie. Plain and simple, DJ's our guy.
DJ's time will come. That's all I can tell you for right now.
So I told her. What up, Coach? So I told her there's no way in a million
Chemi,
years.
DJ, please, get some shots up.
Sure thing, Coach.
We're on it.
All right, welcome back to A New Plays NBA 2K18. I'm SRD. We're just eavesdropping on the coach a little bit there. I'm going to get some practices in. I'm not going to show that on here, but we'll move on after that to a game. So stand by to...
A-Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
First time you heard designer, didn't you think it was future?
Man, get out of here.
Bro,
here's the problem. You don't know music, man.
Oh, no, I know you didn't just say I don't
you
know
don't,
music.
You don't, bro. All right, let me rephrase. You're right. You don't know music like how I know music.
Oh, so what? You make it to the NBA and all of
nah,
a sudden
look,
you Timberland?
I'm not trying to play you. I'm just
trying
all right,
to play
ask
me,
them.
Though.
Ask them the
I'll
question.
Ask anybody. Hey, first time y'all heard designer, didn't you think it was future?
Yes.
Exactly. It's not?
Hey, Sham, can I have a word?
Okay. Anything you can say to me, you can say it in front of Rook. Man, have a seat.
Okay, you want to tell me about this?
Yo, those came out?
Fire,
oh,
bro.
This is dope.
Man.
Hey, man, my cousin is a club promoter.
Okay.
I told him I'd come to
best
this
best of luck to him. But why did I have to find out about this from finding that on my car?
My bad. I mean, where'd you park?
So help me God, you are aging me by the minute. He can't use the team logo. If he keeps printing these, Sham, we're going to sue him.
I can get you on the list if that'll help.
Just fix it.
Bruh, I didn't get an invite, man.
Man, I'm not putting her on the list.
Man, put me on the list.
Man, I think about it.
Come on, dude,
look
is that a real
picture?
Lion, man?
No, they photoshopped it.
What happened? You were scared?
I was. Don't tell nobody.
And that would have been DJ.
All right, we got a phone. Something going on with the phone. We got another text. Brian, good news. Talks are heating up with Adidas. Well, you told me that earlier. Thanks. Let me know when we're ready. Let's go. DJ, go check out what's happening at Pro Am Walk On Arena today. Why?
Have a surprise guest, folks. There he is, the four-time All-NBA first-teamer, MVP, Defensive Player of the Year, NBA champion, which he's probably most happy about, most proud of, Kevin Garnett. And as things get ready to roll, let's catch
KG's
up with David Aldridge,
guest commentator.
Who's on the sideline. David, KG, that you're not just a broadcaster for 2K, but you're a member of the 2K community.
Have you been keeping up with the community, man?
Oh, yeah, very much so.
Yeah, KG, all right, let's
shout
go.
Out to all the 2K players out there. I'm Jizzle Lord, y'all know what it is. I'm Jizzle Lord 5. Shout out to my OBF team, y'all know what it is.
All right, let's go. Let's get in the game. Let's do something here. Where am I? There
Austin
I am.
Trailing. First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. Now here's Tatum. He's guarded close.
Oh, I had the shot. And
Morris, no good. Lakers have
right,
gotten.
Don't worry about the missed shot. Just get
to
follow up
in this game so far, right at the 50% mark.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
The monster passes.
Oh, I passed it off. Oh, I hit the wrong button. It was a good pass. A good assist. I'll take it.
Kevin, especially back in
I had a dunk opportunity there.
A guy named Tim Duncan. Talk about what those games, what those matchups were like.
Timmy, man. Timmy's very crafty, man. Our battles used to just, especially as young guys, man. Young
no
guys
pick and roll, no way, buddy. In a gritty let's league go. Let's get down there, and we scored. All right.
Dominant names at the time, Michael Jordan, Olajuwon, Malone. You know, the time where the forward position was a very,
yeah,
very
was,
tough
it was
position.
A good play. Good play.
But
Tony, I don't need to see it again.
Was one of them ones, man. Used angles very well. Was very
stand
long.
Stand your man.
Had a lot of counters. Very strong. And had an inner beast that people really didn't really talk about because you didn't really necessarily hear or see it. But, man, he was one of
give
the
me
best.
That.
It's not by coincidence. He's one of the ones.
Nolan by Zubac.
Oh, crap, man. Let's go.
Now here's Ennis, covered by Irving. Ennis with the ball. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Randle kicks to Ennis. Just 5 on the clock. Irving with the steal.
All right, Kyrie.
Now the fast break. Tatum with the ball. Again,
all
the
right, now we're rolling.
Look at Irving going to work off the ball screen and his man. He's always alert, constantly scanning the floor for his teammates.
Picked by Randle. Feeds to Ingram. Wants to get it to Zubac.
No. And got by me.
Yeah,
got by
the
me.
Communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Celtics leading by 3. Irving kicks to Morris. And the pass to the monster. The feed to Morris. Trying his luck deep. A rebound by the Lakers. Gotta keep rolling here, following
quick
the
jump,
win against
get
Memphis.
Down the court.
And once they established that flow offensively, really never got any resistance from the D. And I feel like the defense was one step behind all night. I mean, they never made the adjustments to string together a few stops.
In the quarter. First quarter. Both teams really filling it up. Celtics lead by 1.
No and points for me in the first quarter.
Close game here at the start of the second
all right,
quarter.
Get some time in a second. That's good.
When you consider how the Celtics are doing, guys,
only had the one assist so far. No rebounds.
I mean, an interesting first
need
quarter.
Need to improve.
Seems to be causing a lot of turnover. Well, that's what happens when you're aggressive on that end of the floor. They took a few chances and took control of the game.
Rozier's out there with Wells. Then it's Tatum. Then it's Marcus Morris. And it's the monster in at the center, filling out the middle. That's the 5 to begin the second quarter for the Celtics.
No, I let him have the rebound. Daggone
it. Got the lead up to 1 now for Los Angeles.
And nobody puts a body on Bogut, and then he makes them pay the price.
Kevin, what a lot of fans don't get to see is all the work players do behind the scenes at home, before games, after games, on off days. Can you talk a little bit about that? Getting your body ready from the end of one game to play the next game. I mean, I've seen it, but what you talk about?
Yeah, the wellness starts.
Oh, good pass.
Playing.
Got an assist.
You come off the court, you ice.
Ball you movement.
Do, progressions where
points aren't everything, especially when you're the big
obviously,
man.
You got to get massages. You got to get some type of wellness on your legs just because you're running so much. People don't know that you have to lift weights.
I'm not let this guy get in
we lift
position
every day. We had a strenuous strength program. Shout out to Bidu. Brian Dew, who's our strength coach,
should have been my rebound.
If you didn't lift weights, then we find you as a players find you because it's important for you to come in here and be strong. We need everybody to be as strong as they can be.
Turnover, what did I do?
So you have to lift,
well,
and then absolutely,
I missed what I did there. I don't know what I did.
After practice, you have to put time
all
into
right,
your
I'm out
personal
of the game,
game.
I think.
Right, so maybe much goes into it. It's amazing.
Yeah, I'm out.
A
minute left to go in the half. Two
We've
assists.
We've got 108 left to play in
turnover.
The first half. Great to have you with us, KG, and Lightning Experience. Come back and join us sometime, okay?
Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Anytime.
You were terrific. You were great.
Okay, Hall, you always made me look good, man, since 95, man.
Come on, we're down by 8. Let's go.
Great to see you.
Thank you, dog.
What a treat it is, Greg, to have KG with us. Always offers so much insight. Played the game for an amazing 21 seasons.
Yeah, you know, when he first entered the league, everybody was wild by
the athleticism. We'll take it. But what became more apparent really early on were the instincts for which he had for the game. And that's what he brings, I feel like, to the broadcast.
Randle kicks to Caldwell Pope. Now here's Ingram. He's guarded closely. Shot clock at five. Offline with the baseline jumper.
That's my boy. That's one he knows he should have drained.
Wells knocks down the three ball.
There we go.
And now just a three-point Los Angeles lead.
And how about Wells there with the pull-up? I just love the rhythm with which he shoots the basketball off the dribble.
Picked by Randle. Caldwell Pope kicks to Ingram. Jumper off the screen. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball.
Okay.
Los Angeles on top.
No points.
Leading by three. Here we go now. The start of the third quarter. Welcoming you back in a closely contested first half.
Do I get back in? I don't know. This is a lot of times they'll sit me down the entire second half. Los Angeles with some I'm in.
Zubac is checked in for Nance. Bogut comes in for Lou Aldang. And Randle subbed in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Oh, it's down to...
Tatum passes to the monster. And oh boy, a lot of contact there.
All right, it's a shooting foul.
We'll shoot two. That's on Brook Lopez.
22 seconds left in the game. I got back in, okay. All right. Let's do this. Hey, we got a point. All right. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
He's off.
That's
on
off.
Free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in.
And that should be enough.
All right, we got
to
the one
the job
point.
Done, even though he didn't get all of them.
Ball with the bucket.
And Ball has tremendous confidence in that shot. As soon as the pass hits his hands, he's ready to pull up.
Ogier, the pass to the monster. Stolen by Zubac.
Oh, that messed me up.
Ennis. Off target with that shot.
So we see had Boston the turnover didn't help me.
It was a fantastic ball game, and they did a great job making sure.
Not a whole lot of badges stuff going on in this game for me. I didn't have a whole lot going on. Three assists. That's not bad. And the win bonus. So getting road to the 65 here. Yeah.
Like
1.3 assists and a rebound.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, good job, son.
I'm going to go right back into play another game.
Huh?
He ain't doing that, and I can show you better than I can teach you, young. You just wait.
You ain't gonna do nothing out there tonight,
Shane. Oh, I ain't gonna do nothing. Keep talking. You already know my game don't lie. Hey, wait. You got something right there.
What, we're here?
Oh, wait, that's just your foot in your mouth.
No!
I got it.
You're so corny.
Yeah,
man.
Whatever. You just mad because I'm gonna have you looking silly. Just watch.
You gonna take that?
Nah, man. I'm gonna be watching my boy DJ.
DJ? What? You got jokes. Man, watch what I do out there. Hey, DJ.
Hey, put some respect
man,
on my name.
Hey, all right, little Jug, you gonna see, man. You gonna see.
All right,
let
man.
Him talk to you like that.
I don't know what he's saying.
Hey, man.
Bring me in.
What?
Man. He was trying to keep up with you.
Greetings, everyone. 2K Sports brings you the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Doris Burke and Greg Anthony. We'll be catching up in a bit from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. Boston playing for the home crowd again tonight. Now fully recuperated from his injury.
All right, we're down by three. Where am I?
Hornets leading by three.
Well, the three-pointer, right? A much more significant piece of the Celtics' offense. They went from middle of the pack to top three in makes from deep last year.
Zeller setting the pick for Lamb. They swipe it.
Ooh, I get the steal and the outlet pass.
Pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
Woo.
It's good.
And it's just encouraging.
Good
to
start.
Watch
good start.
Come up with the steal there. Definitely an area of his game that he continues to work on.
And Zeller kicks to Kidd Gilchrist. He dishes at the Lamb. They set the pick. Nice pass in here by Charlotte. Five on the clock. Expanding his range. Rebound by.
That's my board.
And guys, what
good outlet.
Out to me the most.
That's what I'm talking
DJ's
about.
Whole journey here to the NBA is that he was discovered in a street ball competition. I don't know what kind of show he
oh,
put on,
bad call, bad call.
Was enough to get a camp invite.
Wasn't it's really a bad call for a pass I was open.
The shot clock and game clock. The Hornets shooting their first free throws here for the night.
And team free throw numbers really about as good as you could ask for. Around 80%
right.
On the season.
And Land drops them both. Celtics trail by three. There's 18 seconds left to play in the first.
He's going to hold that pick until he's ready to go.
Here's Rozier. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Morris. Lays it up.
All right.
Terrific score there off the miss by Morris. Doesn't get a ton of offensive rebounds, but making that one count.
Both teams have it going here early and still close.
All right, no points, but
Hornets lead by one. And back with the start
steal?
Of the second quarter in just a moment.
That's
it's an interesting concept that Dwight has to take
right.
Something very seriously.
We're down by one.
Fun. He does say he has a burning passion
starting
to
quarter.
Win a championship. He's been in the finals, and this is a guy that's got still a lot to shoot for, he feels, in his career.
That's a great point, Kevin. And the challenge for Dwight is how to balance how serious he is and how passionate he is with having that fun on the court that he's after.
Well, up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And let's quickly break down the game, guys. We've been watching from the Hornets.
Yeah, getting an early boost from
oh.
The bench. That's been the difference here so far.
Right, come on, let's make
the
shots now. Let's make these shots.
They've come in, run the offense, and are capitalizing on all opportunities.
Rozier's out there with Wells. Mm.
Oh,
then there's Brown. And there's the Monster. And it's Morris in at the
four. Monster. That's me.
The five to begin the second quarter for the Celtics. Ties it up.
All right, got one. Got one.
Give them the lead. Doris, you've interviewed so many great players and coaches. What are some of the key personality traits?
Oh, I thought I had it.
Yeah, I would say it's probably like somebody who's either a lawyer or a doctor, right? They're always A-type personalities. They're competitive. They're perfectionists. They have great capacity.
Get out of here.
For work. I don't think you make it to the NBA unless you're incredibly committed.
That wasn't a shooting foul. He's passing it.
And last season, I think, Greg, there was a time when Kemba Walker was playing basketball. You know, as well as any point guard in the NBA.
No doubt. I mean, not to say he's the best in our league, but he is certainly climbing up the list. You can't ignore his impact on this team. Has worked to improve each season he's been in the league.
Austin making a switch here. Tatum's checked in. There's the pick. Wells in the corner. Gets the three-point fall. Wells has got five now.
And Wells has such a quick release. He's ready to pull as soon as the ball hits his hand.
Charlotte calls timeout. A tough loss coming against New York in their last game played.
All right, we're playing okay. We're playing all right.
You can get a little bit tight, and often it really shows itself at the free throw line.
It certainly appeared that they let the crowd get to them a little bit. Looked like they were rushing their foul shots.
I'm still in there,
man. Happen. You've got to lock in.
Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Dan Lamb kicks to Walker. Shot from 12. Jump shot is good that time. Walker's
all right,
got it
all tied up
now for Charlotte.
crafty move. He recognizes the size disadvantage, and the mid-range is close enough.
I'll tell you, that's really clever, because it's not easy to get that mid-range off over a guy who's got a size advantage. He made it look easy.
Plenty of daylight. Oh, there we go. Look at that feed. Look at that feed, man.
And that's one way to extend the lead. Continue to light it up from long range. They have all the confidence in the world right now from the three-point line.
Walker missing again.
I'll tell you, he's been dry.
What am I doing with the ball?
In the second quarter after hitting one in the first.
Kept alive. And there's the bucket for Tatum. And now a five-point Celtic lead.
Yeah, Tatum does not give up on the backboard. Outstanding timing in terms of when to lead for those offensive rebounds.
That's mine.
Hey, we're not seeing the best quarter by this guy. And he's lost his feel a little bit.
Is it to Rozier? Here's the monster.
Bad call. Bad call. I'm sorry.
Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Right side to Walker. Knocks down the three ball. Walker's got 13 points.
All right.
And looking at this Charlotte roster, really the strength of it is their perimeter play. A good collection of dynamic playmakers and shooters from that point guard to small forward position. They are the bulk of this team's offensive threats.
Let go of that.
Five to shoot.
Put it up.
Austin needs to get off a shot and stolen by Zeller.
What you were doing there, dude.
Walker goes in. He feeds it to Zeller. Takes the three. Walker's shot is off.
Another reward.
Greg,
rebound.
The Hornets were strong outside, rebound. But weak inside. I guess they've addressed that weakness. Going for Dwight Howard.
Yeah, they went out and
down there,
got
get down there, get down there.
Be an anchor on that front line. And listen, he's going to provide that rim presence that they lacked a season ago. The question is, can he also give them some punch offensively?
Kid Gilt.
Oh, man. You guys let that guy get through?
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily
dramatic.
Oh, come on. He had to go.
All right, halftime stats. 1 point, 3 rebounds, 2 assists, and 1 steal. Not bad. Stop free rolling out there. Okay. All right. I'm freewheeling, whatever that means.
Neither side jumping out ahead.
I need
the first
to stop
quarter.
It.
We've seen Kemba Walker really.
Do I get back in? Okay, 19 seconds left.
Well, it's not looking
19
good.
Seconds left.
You know, it just
where's
doesn't seem like they have enough time to get back into this one, and it has to be disappointing.
We got this game
well,
pretty
got
much.
Wonderful touch from deep, right? And with his size,
hey, they fouled me. Do I get
to
shoot?
Even bothering him on the perimeter.
I do. Okay. Early. Shoot.
First, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got
oh,
one
my
more
timing, goal. Man. My timing.
So neither attempt will fall that
missed
time.
Both of them. Shoot.
The call time here.
I did some practicing free throws. Didn't do very well then either.
The fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
Okay.
It's going to be interesting to see what they draw up.
We're down. They're down by 5.
Yeah,
I mean, they got enough time to do it. Two threes and they're in.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Kyrie Irving.
And his touch from long range has been money.
I'm going to call player of the game before the game's over. I mean, it's not impossible to get 6 points.
And that's what turned a good game for him.
Okay, I'm on the bench. I'm done. Let's just watch it.
Here's Walker. A three off the inbound. Horford.
Okay, game's over.
And they go to the intentional
game
foul.
Is over.
No
game
choice
is over.
But to foul there. But he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
And no good is the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second.
Well, Gordon
nail the second,
can
buddy.
Contribute in any phase of the game. He shoots it obviously well. He can rebound the basketball. He's a terrific passer.
And that's
and maybe the thing you like.
So it's the Celtics picking up the win.
All right, we're 9-3. We're rolling. We're rolling.
A win nonetheless.
Yeah, but I really got a sense that
didn't have that great of a game. I mean, it was pretty good defensively. For the time that I was in there, 3 rebounds, 6 screens. Made one of four three throws. That's not good. Whatever the 50-50 play is. And I know I had some picks, dodge, assist, win bonus. So not bad, not bad. 1875.
Mr. Thompson.
Hannah, I should
it's
have...
It's all right, Chuck. You don't have to cover for me. I thought it would be okay.
Really?
I should have
no,
noticed.
No.
Look, the guy had a press pass, Hannah.
Every kid with an internet connection and a blog has a press pass. If the kid knew what our
what's
our video policy
here?
Was, if he was cleared by PR, then he'd know the policy is what? What?
No shooting video.
That's exactly right. Charlie, go make sure that kid erased his video. Mr. Thompson.
It's spooky.
The last thing we need is a video of our players fresh out of the shower going viral because some Mr. Team Blogger USA doesn't have the life experience or the common sense to know that everything is in content. So pretty please, with sugar on top, make sure everyone has clearance. Or I'm going to go ahead and find a new...
Ooh, robot. A threat. All right, all right.
You said please.
Note to Boo Boo, steer clear of Hannah tonight.
There's no replacement.
Steer clear of her, man.
Lose his job. Boo Boo. That's wild.
Now let's go head up into my high-rise room.
Don't worry about it, man. I'll catch you later.
I'll be here. Where else would I be?
Yo.
What up, DJ?
B. It is 3:23.
So, what's your point?
My point is, why don't you get some real food instead of eating Reese's Puffs for, I'm guessing, like the third time today?
Yo, why don't you mind your own business, man? They my favorite, man. They got my taste buds feeling all sweet and rejuvenated. Shoot. I'm gonna do me. You do you.
Well, I think I'm gonna call that an episode right there. I appreciate you tuning in, and we will catch you next time on A Noob Plays NBA 2K18. Let's go. Thanks.